Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Devrupa Sarkar from Kolkata. From a rank of 21,000 in NEET PG 2019 to a rank of 2444 in NEET PG 2020, these 2 years have been a complete roller coaster ride for me, but mostly consisting of downs. What really kept me going is the constant motivation and support from my family, friends, and from all the faculty members of DAMS. According to me, the two most important things that helps us to crack this exam is number one, multiple revision of self-handwritten notes throughout the year. The first revision should be of the longest duration, and gradually the duration of each revision should be decreased and the speed should be increased. The next important thing is regularly giving all the tests, that is the CT, SWT, GT and the CBT. Even if the marks are not good or if the rank is not good, one must keep in mind that these tests help us to understand where we stand or whether we are improving or not. What I used to do is, whatever mistakes I would make, I would add them to my notes and reread them as much as possible. I know this preparation phase is difficult for all of us because we all go through multiple problems. So I would like to ask each one of you to take care of your mental health. If you don't feel like studying for a day, take a day off, listen to music, watch movie, talk to your friends and get back to the grind from next day onwards. I'm really thankful to DAMS for helping me achieve this dream of mine. I've been allotted MD General Medicine in Calcutta National Medical College. Thank you, DAMS, and I would like to wish all the best to all the people who are preparing for this year's exams. Thank you.